Oh, so we're going to go there. Okay, my early memories of coffee as a child are grown-ups sitting around a table saying very, very boring things, sipping this thing that like was such a magnet. My mother's percolator, she thought that was quite the height of preparation. I remember begging for many years, a prolonged begging campaign, to open the can of coffee, and that hit of what I found out much later is actually aroma, coffee aroma that's pumped into the can after the dead ground coffee is filled. And then of course that leaves and then you're left with this sand. The smell was so fascinating and then yet that taste was so horrible, yet the adults would still drink it methodically every single day. There was a reason when I started Blue Bottle we didn't sell ground coffee, and that it just wasn't as delicious. I saw an envelope in our training lab with our logo on it, and I, you know, brought it to our head of QC, and I was a little snippy with him. It's like, what's going on? Why is this abomination in our laboratory? And he brought up a legitimate point, and that point was maybe I should try it first because this was a different kind of pre-ground coffee. And then I conceded that point. That's when the whole thing started cascading. We had set up a very rigorous blind test, and we had blends, we had single origins, we had different brewing methods. And one after the other, I really couldn't tell the difference. What I learned about perfectly ground at that moment was that it was just as delicious as coffee ground right before serving. With perfectly ground, because the time it takes to rip open that envelope is so short, the hit of sensory information seems even more concentrated. Yeah, it's like smelling the hopper. It's really a remarkable moment every time. Perfectly ground coffee is the first and only ground coffee of its kind. Right now, we will be able to use perfectly ground coffee in your average coffee maker, in a French press, in an AeroPress, and in a pour over. And we'll release more brewing methods as time goes on. Maybe not percolator though. Thank you.